Jesus. Yes, so close. So not easy though, guys. Like, I'm sorry I'm not talking so much, but I'm so concentrated on trying to kill everything. It sucks. Yeah, the most damage to the witch. That's a first. That's actually a really first for me in this series so far. So, yeah. I've done the most. Like, I'm usually the one that does all the damage to the witch. I just gotta get back into the swing of things when it comes to this game. So, that's another thing. Another thing I'm trying to do is trying to get back in the swing of things when it comes to playing this game. So, I'll take all of that.
Reloading.
I'll take all of that again. Reload. More ammo.
Careful. This is wide open.
This is very wide open. Oh, son of a bitch, Bill. You son of a bitch.
We can get to the river through here.
Okay, so we gotta. Come on.
We're on.
I remember this house. I remember this house.
Ammo here. Ready. Weapons over here.
I think there's. Oh, that's true.
Here.
I think there's something I can do if I remember correctly. Is there
any?
Here. Cover me.
I already has one. I actually need another one just so I can.
Grab and peel.
I could have sworn there was some gas things we could use to kind of surround ourselves. sucks. All right, so let's call this person, shall we?
Just need to get there alive.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
Hello. We're heading to
First Gate,
kid. Outpost. A river. 10 minutes.
Arm yourselves for the trip and tell me when to head out. Perfect. Should be there in 10 minutes.
I say we just do it.
Okay, we gotta hold out until the rescue boat gets here.
There.
Reloaded.
How do you feel?
Our boat is here!
Let's move!
Let's go!
First, come on, let's go! We gotta go, now! Gotta go, all survivors have escaped. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. Ah, survivors. Thank you guys very much for watching another episode of Left 4 Dead. Once again, I want to thank you, Josh, for letting me borrow this game. You guys, you, sir, are amazing. I miss playing this game. And of course, guys, I did die once, so I did not technically survive. So, tune in next episode to see if I survive that episode. Guys, if you have enjoyed, hit that like button down below. If you add are new to the channel, don't forget to hit subscribe as well. And remember to stay positive. Keep positive, my survivor family. Peace out, my survivors.